humanitarian, and a singer.
Vespucci Beach? Okay, Dad, I got just the thing to show you. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Ugh!
Yeah, well, you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal?
Will be wasted.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. I'm going gray listening to this crap. Station change. Fuck yeah, my jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-faced?
Don't push me.
Shit!
You fucking dick.
You're driving like a psychopath, Michael. Do you realize that? Or are you so high on your own outmoded sense of masculinity that you think this is normal?
Shut your pie hole. I think we'll both be happier if we can spend as little time in this vehicle as possible.
God, you think I'm not learning difficulties, huh? Take a good long look in the mirror, pal. I'm not the one who doesn't respect my fellow human being.
No, not unless they're a spick, or a Jew boy, or an ass-munching homo.
Oh, there was me thinking there's a difference between witty banter arising from a sense of competition.
Witty? Really?
And mowing someone down in the street? Careful!
I never said you had learning difficulties, Jim.
Well, I do, and you never care.
I just said that Dr. Freelander thought that maybe you had problems relating to people.
Relate to my asshole, old man.
Here we are, the bike rental place.
Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
Somewhere in the world.
What?
Hey,
hello.
Dude, what's up?
Sorry, man, my wife's giving me shit again. About a job and the drugs.
Hey, you! Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV!
Motherfucker!
End of the pier, fine. But if you lose, you're gonna do something with your life.
Hey, Pop, if you're such a health nut, you should do a triathlon or some other midlife crisis nonsense. Oh, I'm about to pass out. When I wake up, please let this nightmare be over. If you like the beach so much, bury yourself out here.
Don't give up, even though you're losing. on, Jim. Keep pushing.
I'm not gonna be able to stop this thing.
Hey.
You'll die first, old man. Right after you buy the TV.
I'm just waiting for my moment.
Try and take me then!
I played QB, you played with yourself. Go figure.
Hey, buddy.
What you need?
You're a sore loser!
Screw you! Yeah, movie!
Oh, no, you got some money?
Oh, I gotta call my mom!
Hey, man, what's up?
My body isn't meant to work like this, but I'm making it to beat you! To the end, all the way! My lungs are burning, but humiliating you makes it all worthwhile!
I gotta video this and send it to your mom!
That's it. Number one, pal. You owe me a TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
Dad, come on now. Fuck.
Thank you. I'm a dancer. Yeah.
Hey, man, change. Whoa.
Dad?
Plus, we're taking you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't cool,
Daddy.
Man.
What are you doing? Hey. Fuck, man.
I like that.
Problem.
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Go to the scene of my fucking boat.
Oh, motherfuckers. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive. God damn it. Go.
Shit, they're coming after us! Go into the outlet!
If you say so, Trey.
Oh, God! Look, they're shooting at us!
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Since when the TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on! Los Santos! Just go, okay? Go! I can't believe I sort of had sex with you, you psychopath!
Back up, you pricks! Back off, assholes! Let us go!
My dad doesn't miss, so just, like, F off, please! You're going to hit me, you psycho! Oh, my God! Did you just...
Take it back to your brother.
smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach. The beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.